What's up, everyone? Fat Tad Daddy coming at you with another video. So today, we're doing a little figure hunt. Just a little one. We're out and about on the town. We're going to pick up some groceries. Decided to go to the big town for groceries today. So, to the big town. For groceries. Right. Right now, we're waiting on Mommy. She's inside. And we're going to go inside a Meijer today, see what's going on, and a Walmart. And I don't know, maybe I can get Mommy to let me stop at a couple of the places. We'll see.
This Sonic toy.
Sonic?
This is Sonic.
Yeah. Who else we got?
What?
Who else is there? Who else is that? Who's the red one?
What?
The red one.
That's Knuckles.
Knuckles? What about the black one? What's his name? Grab him. Grab him and show him.
Shadow.
That Shadow?
Yes.
Cool. You watch them on YouTube all the time, don't you?
Yeah. Shadow.
Let's see.
Shadow got teeth on his face.
Same stuff that they've had forever. Forever.
This is Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda? Oh my gosh. Is he cute?
Look at this.
What we got? Yeah. Thanos' glove. What's that? Is that a Barbie pool? We could probably use it for a Barbie pool, couldn't we? What we got?
A poppet.
Power Ranger Lightning. A poppet. Mm-hmm. All the poppets. We must get all the poppets.
Six.
What's that? A Barbie van? Doggies?
Barbie van.
Yeah. Oh, bubbles. Bubbles. Look at those dolls.
Yeah.
Yeah. Girlfriend dolls.
Look at this doll.
Yep.
She's
got pink hair, huh?
Yeah. Look at this little baby. Baby. Oh. Look at this baby.
Mm-hmm.
I got my crane. Look at this little
baby alive.
Look at this little baby. Dad, look at this little baby.
Cool. Hey, look here, we got a whoopsies. Dropping off. Stuff. Look, we got a girl with a pony.
Oh.
Put her back up. There you go. You wanna come this way and look at daddy's men real quick? You wanna come look at some of daddy's men? See if he's got anything good?
Bikes.
Yeah, about the bikes. They're down here, baby. Come here.
Where's Daddy's man?
Right there. Yeah, it doesn't look like they got anything good. Got this SummerSlam set that's been here forever. Nope. Check out the Funkos. What? What's that? Is that a minion?
Yep.
Yep. Look at that. Ooh, margarine. Anything good, baby? Is there anything good in there?
Yeah.
Ooh. Got Captain Kirk.
Whoa. Look at her.
Alright. Oh, that's a pretty cool Riddler.
What? And the mummy.
Batman.
I like this Batman too. Not yet. Not yet. There hasn't been one that's blew me away yet. Good old Stretch. Alright, let's see what's at the next stop. Alright, see what we got. This is the man, another one of those Batmans. He's pretty cool. I don't know, he might be the winner. I don't know. Still thinking about it. But this is the new movie Batman, I'm pretty sure. Those are huge. The Batman. Green Lantern, Wonder Woman. Right on, right on, right on. Alright, gotta push the cart too. I'll just try to eyeball these. See if I see any infamous hotel boxes and see what's on the side. 99% of the time, it's Barbie. She's everywhere. Excuse me. Alright, what we got in the world of Hot Wheels? Oh man. I'm not sure if Big Jess has that one or not. I'll go ahead and pick it up. If he already has it, I'll give it to Sawyer. Looks good. Oh yeah. And here we are, figure out. It's already looking like WWE is a bust. Oh yeah. What do we got? Hollywood Rock. Of course. Jeff Hardy. Elias. Fiend, Daniel Bryan, Tupac. Got some AEW popping up. Same stuff though. No Stings. Nothing good. What we got down here? Jeff Hardy. It's good to see the spring stuff showing up though. I don't watch the show, but man, I think I might start watching it. These figures are really cool. Never did watch Masters of the Universe. All we got in the world of Star Wars, of course, is Lando. Lando Mania, running wild everywhere. Yeah. I don't know. It's between this one or that one I just looked at for my Batman. I don't know. Probably gonna have to keep thinking about it. What we got from Marvel? Doctor Strange. Alright, I think that's pretty much it. Alright, what do we got? We're at Big Lots. Bonus stop, huh, Mom?
Oh, look!
What?
Punzel.
And oh my gosh, could it be? Could it be? We're out of here. Who is it? Elsa! Oh my gosh. Save all the Elsas. Get all the Elsas. Save all the Elsas.
No.
Please.
Get all the Elsas. What about Roblox? Dang it, Bobby.
No, you're not getting it.
Yes.
It's too big of a toy. You can get one of these cars.
We can probably find something way better at our next stop, Evie.
We gotta wait to see what's at Walmart.
Alright, what we got for WWE? Wow. Rey Mysterio. Angel Gaza.
You're not getting anything at Walmart.
Bray Wyatt. Hey, they got the WrestleMania Seth. Oh, and there's Sheamus back here. More Bray, more Bray. NECA section, where are you? Here we are, here we are. Hey, how do you do? Not very good. Nope. Nothing for me. Ooh, we got Bo-Katan Funko. We got Bane Funko. That's pretty sweet. More Zombie, Iron Man, and then Tupac. So we see no changes. I don't know. So we're here. Oh, we got Boba Fett. Boba Fett Funko. Two versions of him. Like the repainted and then the roughed up armor. Oh, interesting. What we got over here? Flash Gordon. The Batman. Okay, but this one's the new one. Edward is Batman. Then we got Flash. Hawk suit. Gandalf. Nice dress. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna wrap this one up. Some Dragon Ball Z. I don't know. I think that's gonna do her.
Alright, guys. So, short and sweet figure hunt for today. Not really much out there. Kind of figured it was gonna be short and sweet. So, this area is kind of weird. You know, it seems like once new things start coming, like, they come for like a month straight, and then we get like 3 months of nothing new. So, I figured today was going to be pretty light, but we did pick a few things up. So, here's one thing I found that I was pretty excited about. A T-1000 Motorcycle Cop Turbinator from NECA on clearance for $18. So, that guy's pretty sweet. Terminator 2 was one of my favorite movies growing up, so pretty cool to pick this guy up. Still got to get the classic Terminator, so he'll go great with this one day, but been kind of playing the long game and trying to get him on clearance, so I finally picked this one up at a pretty decent clearance deal. So, what else did we get here? Oh, I went ahead and picked up that Bane Funko Pop. So, Funko Pops is something that I'm just going to kind of play by ear, and if I think something's cool, I'll pick it up. And this Bane, he fit the bill. He looks pretty sweet. So, added Bane to the Funko Pop collection. Something a little bit different here. So, I've been on the hunt for AEW trading cards that have been out recently. I've never looked for trading cards for wrestling other than when I was a kid, but I was just moseying on over to the card section, and I found some WWE ones, 2021 trading cards, so I figured, why not? Might be a little something fun to open up on the channel and share with you. Maybe I'll find a Fiend card in there or something like that. Of course, I picked up the... Forgive me, I don't even know the guy's name. The Lightning McQueen cars. I know, you know, Jesse, Big Jesse collects stuff like this, so if he wants this, I'll get this for him. If he's already got it or doesn't want it, then I'll give it to Sawyer. And then I
finally pulled the trigger on the Batman. So, yeah, I saw this. I've been eyeballing this one for a while. This one reminds me the most of the Batman that I was watching as a kid. You know, the cartoon Batman. And that other one that I was looking at on the video kind of looks similar to it. But I grabbed him and I looked at them both side by side. And this was definitely the no-brainer when it came to those two. And just decided, you know what, go ahead and pick him up. I've never had a Batman, so now I've got a Batman. So, you know, DC and Marvel heroes is another thing that I just kind of starting to dabble into. And I'll just pick them up as I go. I think as far as Marvel goes, I think I only have a Deadpool. And he's wearing blue. So it's not even a traditional Deadpool, but he's still pretty cool. But, anyways, guys, so that's going to wrap it up for today's video. And, honestly, I'll probably take off next weekend figure hunting. I mean, it's kind of slow out there right now. Not to mention the fact that today's Walmart was packed. And just a pain in the butt to get around and film. Everybody looking at me all weird and stuff. It is what it is, but I think I'm going to take a break for a couple weeks of figure hunting. Maybe give the shelves some time to restock. It wouldn't surprise me if there's nothing new in WWE coming around the bend. But hey, you never know, right? Every day is a new day. So, thanks for watching, guys. And like, share, and subscribe if you like the content. And we'll see you next time. Have a good one.